All right, so the game has been patched today. Fixing a lot of stuff, primarily the big ticket items being Mithrix being invincible. I mean, they said practically invincible, but he was invincible. At least in the experience I had. This should no longer be a bug. Thank you. So now I can get rid of all these, like, highlights. But yeah, issues with frame rate. The frame rate issues being that skills kind of work weird. But also just bug fixes across the board. So, you know, this should ideally be the experience it should have been on day one, but I guess we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I think I was... Who was I trying to beat? I think you. No, I did Chef. Okay. Yeah, so false sun. There's also been nerfs to, like, the best item in the game, so... We shall see how this plays. Hopefully, oh wait, I can be a bit more positive in terms of recommending it. So let's go to uncapped and let's see. If I notice anything weird, I'll change it back, but hopefully it'll be okay. I guess I'll know when I get hit by a laser. If I don't die instantly, then yeah, they've done what is required. I'm definitely gonna pick up one of these. I'm sure, you know, the patch does as advertised, but part of me still wants to see, just so. Because I've had people ask about it, like, hey, the new Risk of Rain DLC, is it worth getting? And man, I've been torn. Because on the one hand, I do find the content fun, but on the other hand, the handling of the patch was not great. So I've had a hard time being able to wholeheartedly recommend this. Which is a shame, but we'll see. Maybe this will change my mind. Hey, Rookie on YouTube. How's it going? Otherwise, it's like, here it's humid. It's starting to get nicer here, but man, it's a little uncomfortable at the moment. It's not even cold, it's just it feels muggy. Another Gubo. Alright, well. Uh-huh. Oh no, yeah, no, game is patched. I mean, that took what, like, not even 10 minutes to find some kind of jank behavior. At least it's not, like, something that's extremely horrible. It's just funny. I'll see if I can get it to happen again. I'm not sure how I even did it. I think I was doing, like, a leap slam and then it... Oh, no, yeah, I've done it again. Okay, so... Alright, so if you leap slam, and your slam is colliding with an enemy, it won't actually land like Watch. Wow, okay. Dude, and you know, one of the changes is they fixed this for Akrid. Where like, Akrid's slam attack doesn't work. I'm just stuck now. There we go. Okay. Well. In the defense of the dev team, they seem to have addressed a lot very quickly. But it's still... Wait, it's not even... I don't think I even have to land on an enemy. I think just straight up jumping. Yeah, just not even... Wow. I wonder if this is related to... Akrid. The fixes Akrid has. What if I don't jump? Okay, if I don't jump, it's fine. Okay. Nah, I refuse to believe, like... There's no way you could not run into this, like, jumping and striking at the same time. I'm gonna keep testing. Okay, it looks like if I press jump again, it seems to fix it. But like, I can do this and then go... That's kind of funny. Because that, like, I can pre-charge the wind-up and then when I'm ready to unleash it, just jump. I can't believe this. This is particularly since one of the fixes is straight up like Akrid's leap attacks were broken. And now, I don't know. Whatever they've done, because this wasn't the case before. Like, I was definitely leap striking with this character last time. So it wasn't busted before. On the bright side, the frame rate thing seems to be working. I didn't die to the laser by having an uncapped frame rate, so that's good. Wait, what? That's not right. What do you mean? I didn't use laser at all. Alright, big question mark there. Well, this bodes well. do find it funny that in the blog post they were saying that by fixing things, like paraphrasing, but they're kind of insinuating that, you know, by changing things they might break things from time to time. I wonder if, like, foreshadow, they knew that things are, to quote Randy Pitchford, jank they tolerate. Peace. Sort of tolerated, my apologies. Yeah, 15 minutes in, 2 bugs. What's that? I've never seen that before. War bonds, interesting. Then it just goes to show I haven't come across everything yet. I'm gonna be funny, watch this. Does it negate fall damage? That would be funny if it does. Oh wait, it worked that time, what? That time it didn't. Okay, like I need a thumbnail for the video. This is gonna be the thumbnail for the video, just... Good job. There we go. Oh, man. It's not game breaking, it's just funny. But still, I don't know how you don't come across this in playtesting. Like, I refuse to believe that someone played it as this character and did not jump and attack, you know, jump and leap slam once. What the? I don't see how that's like a reality, you know? It's 100% got to do with the Acrid change. The only thing that would explain it is whatever they did to fix Acrid somehow broke this character. Scrap it afterwards as well. There's a scrapper. Oh boy, that's not good. I mean, I just unlocked the alternate ability for this character, so I guess that's neat. Despite not actually doing the requirement. Go with this. I mean, crowbar's not bad. Get him. I'm kind of afraid that they're all heavy hitters. Oh, eh. I think I'm fine without that. Dagger. That should be okay. Like, shouldn't be horrible, I don't think. They're not gonna move that much quicker. It just makes me laugh every time I see it, like, just how absurd of a bug it is. I'll go Mocha. Mocha. I'm most definitely gonna scrap both of the things I have. I don't know if you can count it as, like, me just easily finding bugs, if, like, the patch is bugged to begin with. I'm just happy the frame rate thing seems to be fine. That was so horrible. Okay. I'm gonna charge up my slam. I don't mind this bug because it lets me pre-charge this attack and just unleash it when I'm ready. I don't know how they didn't come across this. Like, the skill was working fine. It's 100% got to do with what they fixed with Acrid. Like, they probably... I don't know. I can't even begin to understand what they would have done to break it. Yeah, go with this. Oh no. They got crit, which is what makes them dangerous. Ow! Oh, okay. Thanks, ATG. Sure. Make it stronger. It actually might... It's not gonna hurt, but it does help them. They do have crit. That scared me. The laser out of nowhere. It's okay. It's on my side. Yeah, for this, since it's early. So, wait a minute. It seems to work when I'm gonna take full damage, but then if I'm not, it doesn't work. And it glitches. I'm gonna stress test this. Like, if I'm jumping off a big height, it doesn't glitch. Okay. Oh, that's what I want to see. Okay, so let me test this. So if I go... Hang on. If I do this with a normal jump... Glitched. But then, if I do this off a... Say, a height that I'm going to take full damage off, like here... Hang on. Right. So... It doesn't work if I don't, if I'm not about to take full damage, like, yeah. Weird. Alright, whatever. Like, jumping gets you out of it, but it's still such a dumb bug given they just supposedly fixed the acrid thing. I'm gonna have to watch the footage of it giving me the skill unlock, but not doing anything. What's that? Nah, that item is not great. I saw someone do the math behind it, and it's like later on in the game, even if you have 10 stacks of it, it's like it does 400 damage, which in the grand scheme of things, if a monster's health gets to the point where it's like in the tens of thousands and hundreds of thousands, like that really is nothing. For 10 stacks of an item to do that little, it's not great. Not even early. So funny. It only took me 5 minutes of playing to find a bug. And a way to replicate it. Honestly, if game testing was actually a job that paid well and wasn't constantly under threat of, like, getting fired because layoffs and budget cutbacks, I think I'd do a decent job at it. I feel for him. It's like, it's a really underappreciated field. Yeah, that item... The sentiment is, it doesn't really fit with anything. I don't know if I go for this now, this might be a bad... No, don't go for it now, don't go for it now. Move, 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 move. Don't let him... I'll come back for it later. I know where it is. The little dot seems to do quite a bit as well. keep forgetting. Stop. I gotta stop jumping when I do the slam. The thing that I'm happiest the most to see is the item highlight thing is working again. Ugh, man. That was probably the worst bug. Outside Mithrix coming unkillable. That was driving me nuts. Equipment. I wonder if I can do this. And then open? I can. And then release! It kind of worked. Warped Echo. We're gonna grab one and hope for the best at the end. Wait, is it working? Now it seems to be fine. No. Yeah, I don't know. Tolerable jank. I'm being facetious, of course. If I remember to jump a second time, that's fine. Thank you. I should probably take these dudes out so they don't follow me. Kidding. Okay, hold on. It's just me, or does this character have like no ability to push these? It feels like these have gotten harder to push. Like, look at this. It's not even budging. They were not this hard to push. I mean, downhill makes sense to make them easy, but like uphill, you would get them to move a little bit. Now they're not even budging. Hold on. I'm gonna laugh. Down to 30. This is gonna look choppy for a sec, but dude, I swear if this is the case. Wow. No, okay. Yeah, no, nice patch. That was much easier to push. Hang on, if I can even budge this one. Maybe not. I may have reacted to it soon. But this is the kind of stuff that people are rightfully upset about. Game logic being tied to FPS, but it doesn't seem like it's the case. I think there's something else going on here. Alright, I'm not gonna waste time. It might just be this character as well. I remember some characters having a harder time pushing those things. There's some use to delaying it, but I'd rather the skill be working normal. Okay, this is a good item. Just gotta find a chest that's worth using it on. Yeah. I don't want to waste it on the utility. This just to re-roll the equipment over there. If I can get rockets, I'll be happy. Not ready for re-roll yet. Yeah, there you go. That's good. It's okay, there's a scrapper. I can just scrap. I'm just gonna scrap it. I don't want to wait around too much. I think it's time for the boss. Choice.
Oh,
Wait, what's that? Oh, it's just a drone. I left the Gubo equipment somewhere up here. Damn. Oh well. Had to try. Oh yeah, so for this stage, I need to save, so don't open any chests, and then I'll get two reds. That's how good this item is. Get that first. Oh my God, I missed. Should be enough. Okay, it is enough. Now I got two things. Oh, shit. Okay. I probably should have waited for the cooldown. That's fine. I guess I better stock up on drones to make this worthwhile. And then hope I don't get betrayed by Colonel Drone. That item's just not that good. I'll take these. These are good because of ICBM. Tis no joke.
Ooh.
I was gonna say, watch there be not a single drone now. Oh, yeah. Gladly take that. Let's go. Let's see if there's a big chest or something. There isn't, so I guess just take this. Sure. I'm content with that. That's nice. That's a free kill. All right, let's go. That it? Oh crap, 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1, big one down. Where'd I put that equipment? Oh, it's here. I want to reroll this. Ah, oh, it's empathy cores. Damn it. I'm not taking them. It's worth a shot. Just too annoying to deal with the Mythrix. Leech. I'll wait for the recycler. Oh, you can't. Okay. That's interesting. Oh. Yo, I got a free portal. Are there greens that I want to scrap? Not five. There was a scrapper, hang on. Wasn't there? I thought there was a scrapper, hang on. Ah, there it is. I can try. All right, you know what? Let's just do this. Let's see where this goes. Don't want the fin. I think everything else can stay, and then, yeah. Roll with it. You know what? I'm gonna pick it up and just scrap it. Then I have the scrap in case, for whatever reason, the printer comes up. You never know. It can happen. It doesn't hurt to have the scrap, even if I never use it. Wow, okay. Though not worth a behemoth. That was huge. Okay, find a big chest. That's stage. Nice mining boost. Alright, I need to find the chest I'm going to spend this on. Wait, did my normal turrets just finish the worm? I guess they did. Oh, damn it, I thought that was what I was looking for. Okay, this doesn't count, but I'm not gonna buy it yet. Yes! Okay. We good. Oh. That's what I wanted to see. Nice. It's always good. I just went for this. Wait, that doesn't add up. I thought I was supposed to give like plus one each time. Maybe I read it wrong. Nah, it doesn't matter. Ah, I should have been more patient. There's a big chest. Where am I? It almost feels like there should be a secret here. Daisy. How did I not see any of these? Okay, good. I am going to get rid of this. I saw a goat hoof printer somewhere. Dagger. Yeah, don't like that. All right, gladly take that. Maybe it was the dagger printer. Eh. It's just not giving me the item yet. I have no idea where the lockbox is on this stage. it's just... I like the design of the stage. It's just massive. There's nothing wrong with a stage being massive. I think it's massive and it has, like, a lot of areas that are out of your line of sight, so it just makes it harder to get a grasp on where everything is. Guess I'm done. Yeah, I have no idea what this box is. I've looked. Okay, hold on. This is definitely a scrap. Oh, there it is. I see it. Ow, wow, 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 wow. Not even sure what I'm taking damage to, but okay. We're good. Oh, no, I see. The lava is actually that catastrophic to land in. It should be okay if I hang out here. Where was it? It was somewhere here. Oh, there. So hang on. 11. That'll make it 12? 13. I'm just counting how much green scrap I'd have. It's not really worth it. It's not gonna hit the next level. Saw my drone die somewhere here. There it is. And then another one died around there. Alright. I do not have good movement speed. Or double jump either, jeez. Oh, you know what? I probably should have scrapped Sailstar. I didn't even think about that because it's not going to be useful. Because there's no chests here. We'll have to keep that in mind. Cool. I know, I like the part where every one of them is the elite version. Shooting me. Oh, you. Okay. Gonna ignore that. Dio's. And is that boomerang? Hang on. Yes, boomerang. Honestly, not bad. Hang on. What else have we got? Ech, antler. Squid turret. Okay. Damn it, there's more of this. go with what's safe. I'm just worried I might not have the move speed to survive this. Scary. Okay. Well, let's see if they fix this for reals. Holy crap, that was quick. Would it knock out the drone? So far, so good. Big one left. Why is it all the way over there? was quick. Okay. Oh my god. I'm dodging these pizza attacks horrendously. That's just unlucky. Sorry, we're good, we're good. I'll be able to get the heal before he... Alright, I mean, it's not doing what it... It's not bugged. I don't think so, anyway. Maybe they just straight up made the item not work on him. That would be funny if just they were like, nah, just make it have no effect on him. Instead of actually addressing what's wrong with it. Next ICBM, he's gone. See ya. Okay, good. Seems to be fixed. Okay. I mean, glitchy slam attack aside. This is okay. And so he left, drawn to a call in the darkness. Whoa, what was that? That white square. Yeah, no, that's fine. Okay, Oh, that's cool. It might be worth mucking around, not yet. Okay, well, you know, there's all these other things. I gotta beat Prime Meridian with everything. Alright, do I want to play as? Alright, I'll go with Old Reliable here. Good starter. It's been a while. That's a good item, hang on. I'll wait for a bad one. Just so I can throw it into the printer to get a plate. Yeah, that'll do. It's not bad, but I'll swap it. Seems to have given me the razor wire build. I'm not opposed to going in on that already. The makings of something good here. Damn you. Oh, come on. I mean, two plates should be enough. What I want to do. Thank you. Dude. Okay. Well, now all this needs is tincture. And then that's a pretty solid start. I mean, there's still a couple things to get, but I'll start the event. I can get them at the end. Oh, yeah, right, Ray is a liar. Should have let that hit. Nice. No, good combo, good combo. Wait, does that proc Razor Wire twice? I'm curious about that. It's two damage instances. No, okay. Crowbar. I want the backup mag to hurt if I got some. Alright, that looks like it's it. I guess I'm looping until I get the Halcyon event. Close. Not quite. Not worth it. can't tell what that is. Okay, I know what that is, actually. What is this? Let's get it. I have 70 coins. Let's go one more. Yep. That was rewarded. Of course, it gives me 3 now. Alright, let's see. Beautiful. Build a set. Ow. I can always change my mind later, but at least this is a good build. Really? I mean, it's okay, like... At least I got an enemy type that'll be affected by this the most. Oh, good. That'll work. Owl to the crowbar. That's horrible. They're gonna one-shot me. Of all the enemies to have crowbar on. gotta lean into damage. It's fine not to fully heal because then Crowbar won't proc. Survive that. I gotta stay in this as long as I can. Come on, man. Is this gonna give me every heavy hitter now? So stressful. Reach me. Ow. Probably go long term with this. Ooh, actually that was a bad idea. Because I got tincture, it'll make it burn stronger. I just can't remember if two plates offsets that or not. Not necessarily a bad thing, but I gotta account for the fact that I'm gonna take more damage with tincture. Oh, good. More things that benefit from crowbar. I'll be okay. Honestly, probably for the best that I'm not on full health right now. Oh, whoa. Good. Good correction. Get fuel cell. There is a scrapper, so I can get rid of it. This is tough. Oh. God. At least the jellyfish don't throw shurikens. That would be frightening if they did. Ow! Oh no, I think I'm screwed. Damn it. Stupid crowbar. Whoa. This stage. Let's locate. All those coins wasted, I am sad. It's not bad. I figured the worst comes to worst, I could scrap it anyway. How hard is this, really? Oh, what? Dude, what the hell? Oh no, that's really not cool. I'm fucked. I didn't spend anything, so that's fine. I could have survived that if I didn't do that. Well, redemption time. Hey, Ayana, how's it going? Thanks for the raid. It's okay, how am I? I'm alright. Just kicking back after a long week. Seeing if they've fixed the game yet. Trying to hold off as long as I can. Is it full yet? Not yet. What were you up to today? I don't know if this is full or what. Thanks for gifting that sub to Ayana. Is it Twitch yet? Okay, it's not quite full. D2, 7 days to die. I hope I got the acronym right. This is not going to be worth my time, is it? I'm throwing all my eggs in the one basket. Dude. House is not full yet. I'm only doing this because it's a distant roost and the stage is small anyway. There we go. Oh god. I forgot about this thing. Damn it. Ooh, ow. It's just not worth the time. It's stealing my money. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. We're fine. Dude. Feeling wrecked. Give me that. Hang on. Ah! Oh my god. I mean, okay, it can be worth it if you don't do what I did. I should have just grabbed it. I was just afraid that it wasn't going to let me pick again. I should have picked up items before I bought that thing. Ooh. I can get a scrapper. Then again. Okay, it worked out. I was gonna say 50-50 chance. It wouldn't be bad if I just put everything into this. Sure. I'll take it. It's pretty legit to get early on. If that was a scrapper, I would get rid of the items I don't need and just stick to the crowbar and the backup mags. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything else. Let's just go. Okay. I might risk it. I don't see a downside to risking it. Even if it's just pure backup mags, like, it'd still be really good. I'm gonna do it. Oh, that's how I can balance it. Okay. That'll work. Dude, let's go. That's the result I wanted. Alright, nah, leave it. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. I really can't recognize what the stage is. I can't tell what it is. I don't want to waste 3 Luna coins to find out, but... Actually, hold on. Oh, but see... unless I have the actual entry for the stage, I won't know. I was kind of hoping it would appear there if I had visited it, at least. Oh, yeah. Beatles again. Watch them get crowbar or glasses. The hell? At least I got Drone Man. Plate. Defensive. Are you kidding? Oh my god. Alright. As long as there's a scrapper somewhere. They got that. Well. Let's hope they fix the glitches with this item. Drink. Where are we going? Ooh, equipment. Alright, that's kinda nice. I'm not the best, at least when they get close to me, I can defend myself. Region. All right. This is going to be interesting. They're going to knock me into the air pretty high. Oh, this is... Yep. So good. I really hope I get a scrapper here, so then I can make more of these. It's so good. I'll go movement speed. Okay. Okay, what have we got? Well, double down on the slow, because it's pretty good. Go Topaz Brooch. Alright. Well, we're gonna wait here like a minute. Until I get my health back. Hey, Gammy. How's it going? Yeah, sorry this is gonna be boring. I should have picked up some form of health regen, but... decided against it. Though Brooch is... I mean, it's not regen, but it gives me health. I just feel uncomfortable being on... well, half HP is this character. When there are two heavy-hitting enemies.
Alright.
I will say at about 250, that should be enough. Yeah, like 250. I actually got Elephant. I'll be fine. Okay, I lucked out. They didn't get anything horrendous. And doubling down on the item that's slowing them down is a big help as well. Bounce the others. I guess I've got all my maneuver abilities. Wait, that should be low ground. Ah, damn it. I popped it too late. I haven't played as this character in over a year, so I'm a little rusty. I'll be fine. They're gonna take a while to get here, if they get here at all. Beetles might. Why did you bait this thing here? Guillotine? I have yet to see a scrapper. It might not let me do what I want to do. Okay, now I'm scared. I'm gonna have to clutch time the elephant. Ah! I'm pretty sure the beetle attack will proc the ring and then I'll instantly die. Not sure if the laser will either. One. I've heard this item is really good. Oh god. They got Behemoth. Need the drone to distract them. Don't let them get up the hill. Ugh, nope. That was stressful. I think I gotta go with this. Even if I don't have anything that works off it currently, just thinking long term, it's probably one of the best. Alright, not bad. Oh, let's go. Alright. Justified. Amazing. Take that. Yeah, no scrap up by the looks of it. Which is a shame, there's a bunch of items here now that I would like to scrap in favor of getting more backup mags. Good stuff. I need to set this up to be a build that'll win. Okay, the plate thing is here. Seeing where the other one is. Not on this side. Oh damn, this thing's here. Well, now I'm definitely capable. Let's hold off for a minute. I need gold to be able to do this. Okay, that's actually really good. I took half the damage and it mitigated the rest. Alright, get rid of the garbage. May as well get this. I'll try and set up the build for infinite rockets. All right, let's go. Be okay. The setup is really good. That.
Get him.
I'm waiting for more enemies to spawn so I can bounce things off it. This dies too quickly. There's my item. Guess go with that, and that, and that. Three items. Alright, I'm not going through that yet. I will definitely be ditching that though. Oh, here's the other plate. Oh wait, no, it's not here. Get destroyed. Ah, nice. Unfortunately, I think I've opened all the chests, but always a good item. Oh, here it is. Okay, got it. Back in a sec. I mean, maybe there's a chest I missed somewhere. Get rid of this useless item. Yeah, see, now it's moving easily. I don't know, I couldn't move this as the false sun for some reason. Nearly. That'll do. Should be straightforward. Thank you. not going to give me shell. Didn't think so. Okay. Try again later. Medkit. Damn it, so stop spawning those ones. They take away my money. Scrap it and get rid of it. Oh, damn. Why didn't it go over there? There we go. Not to get hit by that thing. Maybe because I did that shrine, it increases the chances of gilded enemies now. That's not bad to go in on. Damn, it's not here. Hang on, I gotta make sure I'm safe before trying to get this. I haven't had this doll pay off yet. Like, it's supposed to have a chance to upgrade items to the next tier. I haven't seen it happen yet. Oh, you're kidding. The altar's like on super high ground. I'm not sure if I can even get up there. Come on, you bastard. All right, I should probably go. I will try to move myself up there, but I doubt I'll be able to get it. Nice. If there's any character that'll be able to do it, it's this one. Just requires like a super specific thing. Hold it. There we go. Let's go. Go gamble afterwards. Wait, what is that knockback? I don't have the fin, do I? Not. Alright, back in a sec. Thank you. Ooh, no, that was worthwhile. That was definitely worthwhile. I don't think there's another chest left over, though. Oh, no, I'm wrong. Nice. Yes. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'll settle for one. Ooh, it's got soulbound catalyst. Sad, but I think worthwhile. This will power up this build. Now I just need fuel cells. I lost both of them. And this is like the stage where it would have been nice. I sacrificed two reds to get this. But I mean, this is how you get them to constantly go off. So I thought of the greater good here. Ooh, this is scary. Yeah, do not get hit by that, or I will die. I'm getting my feather back. Yeah, probably worth it, to be honest. Instant death. I got shrimp. GG. This is about to get absurd. Ho 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 I think that was the doll procking. Let me get the normal lockbox first, I'll come back for that. Nearly. Oh, while I'm here, get rid of that. Yeah, no, that's good. Not bad. This is why I use Rain of Arrows. For this exact use case. And then you just do this, like, spam the living crap out of it. And it goes nuts. Guess, hang on, guillotine? I'll get it in a minute. Okay, it's not here. Yeah, all right, it's in the underground. I gotta remember I have Drone Man. We'll be in here. Spam the living crap out of Rain of Arrows like that, and it will do ridiculous damage with the shrimp. There's the altar. I don't know where this lockbox is. I feel like I've been thorough, but I haven't found it yet. Alright, I'll start the teleporter event and spot it that way. Ooh, hello. Alright. Hit it. Oh god. Ah, you gotta be kidding. What did I die to? I'm guessing it was the delayed damage proc. I thought I was fine. Oh, well. Oh, God, this again. Definitely should only do this once I've gotten, like, an item. Interesting. Be smart about it this time. Not great. Mistimed it. Ooh, scrapper. What's the printer? Not that good. I think the problem with this item is, like, it's not guaranteed. You dare. Let's try it. Oh, what? It's not here. That's annoying. Okay, do this first. I think I have to go over. Ow. Ow. Going much smoother. There we go. Careful. That. Nice. Yeah, I'm not sure I can do this, but let's try. Oh, hold on. There's only class that can do this, it's this one. This is why I hate this stage, just if the altar spawns on this side of the map. You gotta do this. It wastes a bunch of time. Wait, it's not here. What? It's not down there either. What the hell? All right. That's cool, I guess. I'm so glad I have the monster tooth right now. Oh, is this gonna hide me? It does, sorry, good. I guess I have to be a lot stronger to go to the void fields. May as well. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I mean, it looks like they're all here. That's it, it's clear. That's easy. What? I thought it died. Whatever. Yeah. Why not? Got shrimp already. This is a pretty strong start. Ooh, okay. Let's hope there's a scrapper. Anytime I want one, there's never a scrapper. I'm gonna get too excited. Ah, there's a backup mag one as well. Okay, plates there. Stay away from it then. Sure. Could just be ballsy and just go for it anyway. But I feel like going in without heals is a questionable move. Right, for now, let's just progress. Still on the fence. This will probably... Did I hear something? No, it's fine. This will probably be easier to pull off. Ah, you... Dude, stop, please. This game is such an annoying. Okay, stay. Good earn. That one was always going to be harder to do because of it would probably just roll off. Alright, then now that I got this, I kind of feel less afraid to kind of go in on attack speed. Yeah, no, it's getting rid of the items that I want to keep first. Not the useless two items. Oh my god. I saw if it gets rid of attack. Yep, it's gonna. Okay. Let me keep the key at least. Nope. Alright, 10 into attack it is. Which, not necessarily bad. I have another way to heal, so it's all good. Oh yeah, I gotta oh no, I still have collapse, right, then that's fine. Yeah, this might still be super strong regardless of what I do. Okay. This plant, star sail, or sail star. I question how well this is going to go given the difficulty it's at, but I think the damage is there is more like what is RNG going to bring in terms of affixes. Just thinking. I mean, I'm half tempted to like just leave it. How about if? Alright, let's see what the first enemy is.
Ugh, this is what I was worried about.
I guess as long as they're not hitting hard and I kill them before they kill me. If they get any sort of heavy hitting thing, I have to abandon it. Of all the enemies it could have been, it just had to be these. I suppose the bright side is that because they're big enemies, it only spawns a couple of them. This is weird, but I'm gonna go focus crystal because those things are gonna be up in my face the whole time. Maybe. Not good. This is scary. I suppose as long as I don't get anything that hits heavy, it's fine. The best reward for this would be ICBM. Yeah, we're going all in. So scary. What? Look, it's gonna be brass contraptions, just because. Of course, it has to be the heaviest hitting enemies. Okay, I mean... Oh, this one's so far away. Okay, just to give myself a little bit more of an advantage, I'm gonna collect a couple chests. I'm waiting for the timer, sorry. I'm not cutting into this without the backup heal. It's down to 10 seconds. I'll hit it. Ow. Okay. The important thing is they don't get anything that's a heavy hitter. I think if I didn't print the syringes, I would have no chance of surviving. This is purely because I have very heavy hitting attacks. Yeah, I'm going anything that's gonna help. There is a scrapper. Okay, nice. Dude, it's gonna give me every heavy hitting enemy in the game. Okay. This just more attack speed. Okay, I'm waiting for the fruit to be off cooldown. Shrimp. That should do. Is that gonna affect the older Lemurian attack? Surely not. I hope not. Hang in there. Yup, this. more single target damage. Oh god. That is scary. They've got syringe as well. Ugh. That is insanely frightening. If it's anything that procs on hit, I'm screwed. Like Shattering Justice or Behemoth. It also depends what the last one's gonna be. We need to absolutely nuke. What's this gonna be? Nah. Useless. Alright, I'm waiting. Sorry. this is kinda dire. I think I would have preferred a heavy hitter like a brass contraption instead of this. I'm trying to think what green it's the red item that's the concern, not the green item. I don't think there's anything they could get that would really scare me. ATG, possibly, but okay, that's fine. They're not gonna crit. So this round will be fine. It's gonna come down to where this final one is. Please don't let the last item be. There's three items that would suck. Meat Hook, Shattering Justice, and Behemoth. Oh, I suppose it could get Boomerang as well. That'd be kind of cursed. Go to doll. Okay, this is not bad as far as the last spot goes. Could be worse. At least it might take him a while to get here. And I do have this rock that I can fall back behind, so... Oh god. It's Dio's. Stay out of view. As long as they don't see me. Let's go time. Oh, let's go. Don't get greedy, there's probably still... I still hear footsteps. I died. Damn it. Why doesn't escape exit the thing? Oh, that annoys me so much. All right. I think it's time for Castlevania. At the very least, got, what do you call it? I've already forgotten his name, but you know. Finish the run with that dude. No, we don't, no. We do not want crossplay. False Son, jeez. It seems like things are in a better state. It's not without bugs. They created new ones, but whatever. At least it's not in a state where just soft locks and stuff like that are happening. So, it's a step up. Alright, well, that'll do it for Risk of Rain for tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna continue Castlevania now, but if you're here for this, thanks for watching, or if you're watching later as a replay, thanks for watching as well. Appreciate you hanging out. If you want to support the channel over on the VODs channel, just click the like button. It helps, so yeah, thanks if you do that. But we'll do more of this soon.